You start with where you are and what your status is. Prisoner of war. Now, how does a prisoner of war boycott the prison? Well, you withhold your services to the prison, but that's kind of difficult to do when the commodities, the things that you get out of the prison system, are things that you need. Now, you can, quote, unquote, not partake in the things you don't need that you have to pay for. I mean, like little trinkets and whatnot. You could just dispense with all of that. Just say you're not buying anything like extra clothes and whatnot to impress someone. Stop that. Prisoners are not, no one really cares that counts anyway. So unless you're actually applying for something, some type of specific job where you have to have certain things in order to get the job. Now that's a job requirement, even in the prison system. But anything else, anything that prisoners do to impress each other, that should stop. That should stop. Stop spending money to impress other black people. Why? Because you're not going to get a return on your investment. You're trying to impress some other black person by how you walk or what type of hair do you have or something like that. Where is the return on the investment? What kind of car you buy? Where is the return on your investment? These are investments. You're trying to attract attention to yourself. So anything you do to try to attract attention to yourself is supposed to be an investment where you're going to get a bigger return of something of constructive value than what you put into it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And that is not likely to happen.
All right.
In the prison system.
All right.
So you don't actually boycott. You just cut out all the fat in your entire existence.